Hamas militants fired rockets into Israel, killing at least one person and wounding several others. The Israeli military said it was targeting Hamas infrastructure, while Hamas said it was targeting Israeli civilians. The United States has condemned the Hamas attacks and expressed support for Israel's right to defend itself.